Good afternoon, dear viewers. Good afternoon, dear participants of the project SovElMash. You are on the channel Duyunov Engines, and with you, as always, Alexander Sudarev. In this video, we take a look at the construction site of SovElMash, where the future design and development bureau will be built, PDB. As many of you have realized, the year has come to its logical conclusion, which means that we are short of New Year's paraphernalia. And by the way, here it is. In all seriousness, in this video, Dmitriy Alexandrovich Duyunov will make an official address. Make yourself comfortable, enjoy watching. Good afternoon, dear investors, dear partners and colleagues. Hello, greetings. This is the first time you and I have been on a construction site. We have just over 2 days left until the new year. And despite the fact that the holiday is near, the war continues. And if anyone asked the question about what's going on with us, when construction is going to start, I can now officially tell you the following: that everything has already happened. Well, still today it's quiet on the site because there is a meeting. And we can see many machines are here present, the representatives of the management of Haka Moscow, of SovElMash, Astron are here, and other subcontractors are present, and there is a meeting going on. Because the work will continue until the new year and immediately after. In the excavation, in front of me, there is a site. It's brought out to zero, which means the site is on the zero level and it's now on the minus. But the work has been suspended for one simple reason. Today the temperature is about minus 8. It's a bit chilly. So, therefore, the work has been suspended. But tomorrow they will continue because the temperature will be appropriate. And then we can work further. What can I say? The construction has started, and it's not the first day, actually. The fact that we didn't tell you everything right away, believe me, there were objective reasons for that. But these reasons were important. And now, the reasons have been eliminated. And we are ending this difficult but fruitful year together with you. Because what can we say about this year? This year was a very difficult one. Everyone's nerves were at their limit, and you know, I must give credit to the entire SovElMash team, because that everybody showed patience, demonstrated the highest professionalism and composure. And you know, in difficult situations, no one panicked or got hysterical, even though the situations were very tense. Really tense. And this was working on all of our nerves, but it all has been overcome. We've made it. Everything is done. The construction is underway. There are no obstacles. They are removed. And I would say that now the construction site doesn't need me. The construction site doesn't need me. Because all the agreements have been signed. All the contracts have been concluded. And the advanced payments have been made. And so, you know, it were done so timely that now SovElMash has raised the price on metal and we have already paid for everything. Can you imagine how much money we saved? But you know, what nerves did it cost? People were falling off their feet. And it's really amazing that no one snapped, no one fell to the level of insults, mutual complaints and so on. You know, everyone had endurance, patience, including the employees of SOLARGROUP. And at the same time, we, together with you, went through a very difficult stage. And at this stage, everything was on time. On time, everything. Despite the delays that we had with funding, they were compensated for by the officials' delays and so on. But everything turned out the way it did, and it turned out quite well, I'd say. Now, there is a unique moment in the project, when all the risks are removed. All the risks are removed. The construction has begun. Construction is underway. Very big forces, finances, big companies, big players are involved. And such players do not take part in dubious processes and projects. And at this stage, so starting from this stage, what makes it unique? It is that my role here is already minimal. The task is done. The risks have been eliminated. And now everything will depend on how investments will be raised to ensure that the construction processes are paid on time. Equipment for commissioning and state assessment of the state committees of this object, they are already purchased, they are delivered, they are just and are located here at the site at Panfilovsky Avenue 10. So, all we have to do is to build the building, bring in the equipment, and we can hand it over to the State Commission. It is made! Cheers, comrades! Congratulations and bow to you! You did it! We did it! The project is calculated, and you know the traditions, the old traditions are realized in this project. And it is done on a very high level. And the project is well done, even down to the color of the handles on the doors, interior details, how many chairs, what color the table will be, what ceiling, what light bulb there will be, what light fixture, every last bolt is accounted for. It's all calculated and it's all in the documentation. And I need to say that the project is filled by all the specialists necessary to conduct construction and for the control of construction, for issuing estimates and invoices, certificates of work performed. You know, we have all the people. They are here and they are all high-level specialists. They are monitored. Of course, we understand that the prices will vary on this stage because you see what's going on in the world. We are in real conditions. COVID has not passed us by. There are a lot of employees that has this contagious disease. But you know, I also lost 6 kilos of my weight. Now my weight is 96 kilos, but not 115. So 19 kilos during the last 3 months. I've had a minus because of this disease. But you know, we've passed this stage. And once again, I do repeat, everything further is depending on the receipt of investments. We made everything to get rid of the risks. SovElMash has completed its task, and SolarGroup has completed its task at this stage. Everything further depends only on you, dear investors. Only on you. We guarantee that these funds will not go to waste. And we will implement it in this facility, in this object, and I do hope that you, at the end of the next year, you will see here a ready-to-go facility, fully ready, which will already be in the installation and there will be debugging of equipment. And what else do I want to say today? My job now becomes completely different. You know, the current job will be made by the specialists who have been recruited, who are trained, and they will do day-to-day work on the construction site. They will supervise, and I will only do the final control. But the main work I have to do will involve other things. My task will be a preparation to the end of 2021 and the beginning of 2022. What does it mean? This means that now I have to work on the development of the project in the direction of commerce. This is the preparation and conclusion of contracts for the development, for the supply of engines, for advertising our project to restore relationships and build up the new relationships to demonstrate the benefits of the project. So that by the time the project is delivered to the State Commission, we will already have the contracts. And it's a crazy job, but it's a different kind of job. Yes, as a former builder, it would be very interesting for me to participate directly in this act of project implementation, but as a former builder, of course. But at the same time, I understand, they can do it without me. Already without me. I am not needed here, and I congratulate you on that. You know, we have been coming to this for a long time. We formed not only documentation, but also a team that can perform the task. And you know, you cannot throw away this team. You cannot throw away such a project that you cannot even buy abroad. This is a unique project, a really unique project, and I mean in the terms of documentation and everything in it. Because, well, if we look here in Zelenograd, one is a French watch factory, another factory nearby imported from California, there stays another Czech project, and so on. It's all borrowed. And we have a unique project. And this is our own documentation, our own project. And when we did a preliminary calculation, it turned out to be a very interesting picture. Because our tangible and intangible assets, including intellectual property, have generally practically exceeded the amount of investment that went into SovElMash. So, this means that you and I are already creating surplus value, value added. And now the main thing is how to get it right, how to realize it right. And we will do this in 2021 and ensure the beginning of 2022. Happy New Year to everyone. We still have 2 days of hard work in this year. And I do hope that on the December 31st we will meet you in the expert time. I don't know where we will be in the next 1 hour or 2 hours, but we will work. We'll be busy with work. And tomorrow we will work, on the December 31st we will work, and then we will celebrate when we cut the ribbon on this beautiful building that we are building right now. Happy New Year to everyone again. Happy ending of this year. This year, I do hope, and I understand that it was difficult, but I hope the next year will be easier, more productive, more interesting. And the main thing is that, dear colleagues, I can say only one thing. You can tell all to all your haters, to the non-believers, just show it as a bright plane here and say, greetings, Happy New Year!